Okay, ready?
Yeah.
On three. One.
Ah, I knew you were gonna do that.
Not too much blood here.
I heal pretty fast. I should be all right.
I'm just glad Faith's such a suck shot.
Are we sure it was her?
Well, I've narrowed down my list of one suspect.
Fascinating.
What?
It seems our Mr. Worth headed an expedition in Kauai, digging through old lava beds near a dormant volcano.
I'm not fascinated yet.
He found something underneath. A carcass, buried by an eruption.
Carcass?
A very large one. Mr. Worth posits that it might be some heretofore undiscovered dinosaur. A demon?
Well, yes, that would be something that the mayor would want to keep a secret. If it's the same kind of demon he's turning into and it's dead, then it means that, well, he's only impervious to harm until the ascension. In his demon form, he can be killed.
Great. So all we need is a million tons of burning lava. We're saved.
Well, it's a start. Anyway.
Okay, you have been a real klutz today. You need to...
Damn.
I'll have to run some tests.
My shoulder's completely numb.
You're burning up.
It's poison. I can feel it.
I'll call the others, get them here. We'll need to move him to the safety of his own bed before the sun comes up.
Will you be able to find out what this is?
The council has all the known toxins on file, mystical or otherwise. I'll contact them immediately.
Thanks.